The law is pretty clear on this. You can't withhold time sharing because somebody hasn't paid child support. And likewise, you can't withhold child support because somebody hasn't allowed time sharing.